Heritage is legacy, and legacy is our identity, a reminder of who we are. Our country is privileged to have thousands of heritage structures and sites of historic importance, and therefore, conservation and restoration of heritage buildings becomes an important moral obligation and a matter of responsibility. Restoration, thus, is one of the noble services that can be offered to the nation. The maintenance of historic structures that reminds us of the past and the only prevailing evidences is a crucial task. We at Savani Heritage Conservation Pvt Ltd, a Mumbai-based firm, take pride in extending our services and knowledge expertise in enlivening and restoring historic structures across the length and breadth of the country. We chiefly focus on learning all intricate details of traditional technology, its materials and processes, while amalgamating the modern techniques and the use of efficient machineries. At Savani Heritage Conservation Pvt Ltd, it is a milestone moment as we celebrate our Silver Jubilee year with an achievement of having restored more than 150 heritage monuments. Exhibiting sheer class of workmanship, our company has grown from a tiny corn to a mighty oak. Today, we employ more than 700 high-skilled workers, artisans, craftsmen, and a team of highly knowledgeable conservation architects, engineers, and managers to give full justice to projects. We feel privileged to have restored several typologies of different scales, which includes religious buildings, educational institutions, forts and palaces, commercial and administrative buildings, libraries and museums, and residential projects. Our restoration work also includes furniture restoration, statue and sculpture restoration, along with a translocation of an entire building, which is another dimension achieved by us. Our restoration venture began with Sir Ronald Ross Institute of Parasitology, Hyderabad, Ahalyabai Holkar Fort, Maheshwar, Madhya Pradesh, Our Lady of the Mount Chapel, Gauhar Mahal, Bhopal, St. Thomas Cathedral, Mumbai, Badri Mahal, Mumbai, Mumbai University Convocation Hall, Mumbai, David Sassoon Library and Reading Room, Mumbai, Ballard Bandar Gatehouse, Mumbai, Indian Institute of Science, Mumbai, Bandra Railway Station, Mumbai, City Civil Court, Mumbai, Sakhargad Nivasini Temple, Rajgad Fort, Maharashtra, Prag Mahal, Bhuj, Royal Opera Theatre, Mumbai, Indian Institute of Management, Ahmedabad, Gloria Church, Mumbai, Surat Castle, Surat, Vesu Agyari, Surat, Taj Mahal Palace, Mumbai, St. Philomena Church, Mysore, Chamarajeshwar Temple, Chamarajnagar, Karnataka, HSBC Building, Mumbai and Chennai, Council Hall, Pune, College of Engineering, Pune, Allahabad University, Aligarh Muslim University, CMS College, Kottayam, Kerala, Fort Belapur, Maharashtra, Iran Shah Atash Behram Agyari, Udwada, Gujarat, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj Vastu Sangralay, Mumbai, Cellular Jail, Port Blair, Andaman Island, Jaikar Bungalow, Rajabhai Clock Tower and Mumbai University Library, to name a few, and will be continued for the generations to come. The company takes inspiration for restoration from the national and international charters by following their standards. We believe in minimum intervention and restore to the highest degree possible while understanding the sensitivity of the age-old structure. Our focus remains on reusing the traditional material by carefully restoring it and maintaining its authenticity. For a sustainable approach, we majorly consider the use of traditional material such as lime, stone, and timber. On the way, we have made path-breaking discoveries and explorations such as the zero puncture system, a scientific study on the following materials have helped us in understanding their physical and chemical properties, such as lime preparation with natural additives, fresco paintings, rice plaster, artwork in lime, stone restoration and repairs, structural strengthening and repairs, exposed brick restoration, jack arc restoration, timber treatment and preservation. Each project is pre-planned in all aspects, and most proficient team is assigned as per scope of the work. The project is well documented for its before and after status, and an informative manual is later published for reference. The degree of restoration is always based on the archival records and on-site evidences found. The project completed by us is maintained and looked after until liability period exhausts and an instructive maintenance manual is handed over. The tangible and intangible layers of history are conserved and restored, and it is this satisfaction of putting in new life to neglected structure that encourages us to be more passionate for its rebirth. We particularly focus on the safety and security of our workers while encouraging, emphasizing and educating them on its importance. Also, the laborers are instructed and taught about the use of machineries and new methodologies. A special mention on the iconic Bombay projects, where the name of the city is a part of the structure's name, which are Bombay High Court, Bombay University, Bombay Gymkhana, Bombay Castle, Bombay House, Bombay Yacht Club, Bombay Port Trust. Our working capability can be assessed from the awards and achievements conferred by UNESCO Asia Pacific for 9 times, followed by other prestigious national level awards and an elite list of clients. It's our endeavor to create an awareness amongst the masses, especially the students, by conducting heritage walks and educating them on the importance of retaining the heritage structures. We've held several workshops for students and professionals for a hands-on experience, because we believe it is the awareness about the conservation which will bring the change and pass on the responsibility to the coming generations. The company holds reputation and takes pride in serving its elite list of clients who have been relying on us for restoration and conservation of heritage structures and acting as a driving force. The heritage buildings have been identified and were put to adaptive reuse as a sense of social significance and to maintain the context, integrity and identity of an area or a community. The ultimate aim is to enliven the dying structures and to make them breathe again. An integrated restoration infuses life into heritage structures by restoring their past glory. The adoption of conventional and traditional methods have been retained with least intervention by means of conveyance and continuation. We at Savani Heritage Conservation remain committed and pledged to abide by its pursuit of conserving, restoring and repairing the heritage structures as a mark of respect towards the great culture of history of architecture by serving as a social catalyst.